Behind this door is another door. Hello, everyone, and welcome once again to the Month of the Fool, the Fool's Gold. Today on the agenda is Earthworm Jim 3D. Apparently, it was considered mediocre for its time, so I'm going to try it out. Just check it out, because why not? Pick a game. You join us in County Hospital, where our hero is in bad shape. This latest cow bashing has turned his brain to worm mush. Things look pretty bad. Only a miracle can save our boy now. Wow, he's in the hospital and dying. Something worse because it's clipping off screen for some reason. Shakes his head. No, it's just naturally off screen. That's weird. Jim's mind. Apparently when it was in windowed mode, it didn't want to capture it with game mode. It's weird how things work sometimes. So is this an Earthworm Jim's mind? I don't know. All I know is that the menu is going. Earthworm Jim, is that you? The menu is going way too fast. I don't know. I feel sort of funny. I feel smaller? Yeah, that's it. Smaller, but groovier. I am Peter Puppy, your best friend and brain tour guide. You must be Jim's super ego. Re-released by your brains as a last line of defense to stop total lobal annihilation. Lobal, what is this place? Is there a restroom in here? I really gotta go. This is Brain Central, the fuse box of your mind. It's where your four worm brains connect, and no, you'll have to wait. Right now, the brains are in turmoil, and your sanity is in danger. Your worst fears and anxieties have been released and are trashing your tiny mind. Face up to it, Jim. You've lost your marbles, and you'd better get them back. No mere thought is mightier than the superego of Earthworm Jim. Bring on the bad guys! Not just yet, buddy. Before you can go there, I am contractually obligated to supply some information. Collect your marbles to fix the fabric of your mind. The more you get, the higher your IQ will be. And as you get smarter, the doors will open up in your head. Finding golden udders will recharge the powers of the sacred cow of contemplation. It controls the portals to your brains and is your only chance for full recovery. Take this first udder and begin your quest. And remember, Earthworm Jim, your brain is a dangerous place. Power of the mind, indeed. Whatever. One of one. There's only one in this area to be found, apparently. Awesome. At least the game itself seems to run okay. And I'm glad I mapped this to the second analog stick. Even if it does still feel kind of weird. Memories. Like the corners of my mind. The sacred cow. How do I attack? I don't know how to attack things. Use the camera to explode your head. Oh, rotate your view. We'll zoom the camera in and out, press the R button, the camera will stay behind you, press C up to look around. Then use the control stick to direct your view, press C up again to return to the normal view. Awesome. The sacred cow.
Hey.
Who dares confront the sacred cow of memories at his shiny altar? It is I, Earthworm Jim, superhero turned super ego. Can it be the chosen worm? Actually, you've come at a bad time. Could you call back?
Don't stand in my way, cow. I've been sent to fix things.
Your archenemy, Psychro, has invaded this brain. It fixated on a single bad memory. You might not think you remember the terrible farmyard war of 72, but you do. But you were still a child when the war ended, but it was locked in your mind. Now you must travel into the past to resolve this conflict between the beasts and end this clucking hell.
By the Great Worm Spirit, I will right this wrong. No crow messes with my head.
Before you go to work, you'll need to know about getting into your mind. The doors around here will only open when you find enough marbles. Break the marble high score in each area of your brain to increase the total marble count. Use the start button to check your high scores to date. I'll open the first door for free. And watch out, worm guy. It's a farmyard out there.
How do I attack?
Hey.
I need to know how to attack. I can't seem to attack yet. I mean, I can roll, so that's cool. Until you're as clever as a waffle, this door will not open. Go find 60 more marbles. I can't turn while I am rolling. Sonic, this guy is not quite.
Out there.
Coop Diatot. It's a very mad world, all right. The longer you hold down the A button, the higher you'll jump. Press the B button and the A button to do a super groovy jump. Cool. Okay, there we go. Awesome. Get all my marbles back. Hey, buddy. Fire your blaster by holding down the Z button. Keep holding and rotate the control stick to spray your fire. Nice. Spray and pray, baby. Now this is what I'm talking about. Fortunately, it has limited ammo. Not very fun. Not for me, certainly. Let's try to master the art of platforming. Get all my marbles back. Use the heli head, buddy. Press A button twice. A running jump will get you further. Thanks, pal. Very nice. Can't seem to get into first person view. Maybe this does not go well with that. At least I can always keep the camera behind me. So that's handy. Probably. I can just roll out. Now that I know how to use my blaster, I am invincible! Nothing can stop me now. Hey, buddy. Darn you, something that can stop me now. My ultimate fiend. Whip by pressing C down stick. C down button. Cool. Okay, let's whip him into shape. That's more like it. Let's get this hamster wheel of thought rolling, baby. Yay. Well done. Ah, okay, maybe I should not have done that. That's a fine way to think, somebody. Watch out, Jimmy. Villain ahoy. Press the B button to dodge his missiles. When you're down, use the control stick to roll about. I see. Where is that? Okay. Ow. Take this. Now you're someone I don't mind killing. On purpose. Ha ha! You may have gotten a hit on me, but I got many on you. Uh-oh, that's not good. That doesn't sound good, does it? Oh, I've done it now. I got a fresh alibi unleashed upon myself.
Houston, we have lift off.
Fridge is launched? What? Okay, so maybe that was supposed to happen.
Power.
I don't know what fridges are supposed to do. I got all my marbles. Probably. I mean, not really. This isn't so bad. I mean, it's a standard platforming game. Which for N64 isn't too bad. Oh, Jeebus, I did not see that coming.
Bang!
Ah, diggity daffodil. I don't appreciate you doing that to me.
Bang!
Especially after I'm trying to defend the game. Hey, buddy. Are you a friendly? At ease, soldier! You're the sorriest looking chicken I've ever seen! Merciful mung beans, it's Colonel Pluckett, the great war hero! That's right, son, and I've got a message for you. A message? For me? Groovy! Those treacherous cows have enlisted the help of the hedgehog mercenaries! The prickly pranksters have stolen my briefs! Your top secret battle plans? No, my underwear! Get them back for me, son! Chicken kind depends on it!
No problem, Pluckett. You can debrief me when I get back. Lol. You can debrief me once I get your briefs.
Ow!
Ow.
Brain!
Anywho.
Ungroovy!
Yeah, ungroovy indeed. How dare you? Just shoot it.
Brain!
Is he saying it burns? Because that's kind of disturbing. Getting his marbles back, it hurts him. Yeah, probably not. I'm probably thinking too much into it, aren't I? The darkness.
Pain!
That's probably the pain he was referring to. It's fine, though.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, baby. Yeah. Take that, you freaks. Times 100.
Brain!
Okay, that's cool. Wonder if I can get more blaster ammo somehow. Wonder if the whip is just in case you run out of ammo. There is the briefs. Well, shouldn't be too hard to get back. At least at this stage of the game.
Ah!
Hey, I don't appreciate that.
Ow!
Not diggity daffodil. Oh, I see. It slowly goes back to 100. That's good. Of course, having a surplus would be even better.
Great.
I'm glad you feel great. I feel so alive! Alive! Am I gonna get up there, though? It's gonna require some clever ingenuity. Totally not just winging it. You know what, I can just jump to avoid it. Fortunately, my shots aren't getting anywhere near close enough to hit him. You call that a shot? What's this? Whip the button on vending machines to get more ammo. If it doesn't sparkle, the machine may be empty or turned off.
That's a time.
Thanks, pal. Really appreciate it. Oh, crap. Oh, nice, one-hit kill. That is awesome. No, it didn't one-hit kill, it just knocked him off, but that was a two-hit kill. It's like the Gauss Cannon with a Baron of Hill on Doom 2016. Here you go.
Worm power!
Activate! Worm power, activate! You missed an opportunity to say that. I'm very disappointed in you.
Now.
Oh, Jeebus. Ah, crap, I couldn't see him because of the camera angle. Oh, I see. You just had to kill all of them. Is that all you had to do? Never mind, you can't even kill all of them. I don't think you can. So bad.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah,
there are better platformers on the N64, or even Mario 64. Probably the first game on the system, but it's not terrible.
No.
I can see how it might be considered a downgrade from the 2D version. The 2D games that came before it, though. Usually something is considered a disappointment rather than just terrible. You know? Like it. It betrays your expectations, but very few is a game so terrible that's noteworthy. There's some examples of that, but they tend to be sabotaged. Like Superman 64 is the most infamous, and it was sabotaged, essentially, in development. Can I climb on that, or can I not? It looks like he's trying, but it doesn't work. I think it's just because he puts his hands in front of him. He puts his hands above his head to jump, and it makes it look like he's gonna grab it, and then he doesn't. Which is sad panda all around. Super sad panda. Oh wait, I guess I gotta press these buttons now. Probably. Might make sense, doesn't it? Oh cool. I guess that's where I'm supposed to go if I want to get that underwear back. do it, I guess. There we go.
Boom power!
Don't worry, I won't kill you this time. I just want you to get to it. Well done. Now you can sleep. Permanently, if you know what I mean. I'm just kidding. I said I would let you live, and I am a worm of my word. If that even makes a remote amount of sense around here. Well, the moat probably as much as anything will make sense around here. There we go. Good boy. That diggity daffodil. There we go.
Win, 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 ding, ding, ding.
Got your underwear, sir. You're welcome. Pretty sure nobody wants to put their hands on that. I'm just saying. It's a very unpleasant situation for everyone involved. That's all I'm saying. Holy crap. Better stay away from me, Sonny Jim, huh? Oh, crud. Oh, look at that. Isn't that nice? I dodged and I got an extra marble. Oh, holy cow, where's Colonel Pluckett?
I am Gunnery Sergeant Mussolini. The Colonel has been captured and taken to our poultry of war camp. Under subsection of the Farmland Convention, paragraph 8, directive 97, I'm obliged to return any items of underwear to the prisoner.
Go ahead, take them. They don't fit me anyway. Gonna give me marbles for it? Or, I guess, one of those golden things. Hey, Calvin Kluck, nice fabric. This guy's got taste.
You seem like a battle-hardened soldier. We could use your help. Take out the bomb-laying chicken upstairs, or we're all mincemeat.
Never fear, I'll fry that bird in my own special blend of herbs and spices.
Remember, soldier, when you dispatch that bird, report to me. Now move it!
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, baby! 2 out of 3.
Yeah, baby! Now let's take care of that chicken. Or whatever. Real shame the sergeant was captured, though. He's a prisoner of war, but it seems his captors are somewhat nice. At least giving him back his underwear. Although it's kinda, it's still kinda weird, isn't it? Ow. Maybe it's just A and B. A and B jump. Or not, because I'll just get hit. Where might it be? I guess I'll just have to try everything. It might be in here. This area is big enough that I can imagine it being in here. Might be up here. Because that door over there is still closed. Hey. Not cool, man, not cool. How dare you? How very dare you, sir? I'd kill you for that. I did it. Awesome. You know, this is gonna remind me of Toy Story 2 for the N64.
Oh, yeah!
Well, and PlayStation and Dreamcast, but you know what I mean. That game, it's kinda giving me that vibe a little bit. Except I guess expectations weren't nearly as high because Toy Story isn't primarily a video game franchise, so it would make sense if people didn't quite expect as much from it. So there's less disappointment. Whereas with this, it was primarily a video game franchise, so I can see why people would be disappointed. Whereas with licensed games, even back then, they were sometimes hit and miss. Like me, for every GoldenEye 64, you had a Superman 64. I'm gonna keep harping on that because it's the perfect example, but E.T. for the Atari 2600, that was an especially good one. Mostly because the people who made it have apparently never even seen the movie. Like, there was a TV show that actually made fun of that. Ow. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Ow. God damn. Let's do this. Oh, jeez.
Pain!
You're as smart as a waffle.
No.
Yeah, I'm as smart as a waffle, all right. As in, I have no intelligence whatsoever. So I'm not even trying to dodge them. Jeebus, though, these are getting tricky. Holy crap. Ah, Jeebus. He tried to roll. He tried to roll with the punches, and you can't roll with these kind of punches, baby. There's no rolling with these kind of punches, boyo. Just gotta avoid them.
I feel great.
Luckily, there's plenty of generous health. Plenty of marbles to go around. My brain will be saved in no time. Probably. I have no idea how many I actually have either. 73, not bad. Nice little collect-a-thon. Definitely reminiscent of Toy Story 2. Or hell, Donkey Kong 64, Banjo-Kazooie, Mario 64. Pretty much any platformer on the N64. Oh boy. Take this. Now, didn't quite do it fast enough because my head was blocking it.
Pain.
Oh crap, those are egg bombs. As I should have realized, it might be more accurate to call them landmines. Crap. Good thing you don't die when you fall over the ledge, you just reappear. Know what I'm saying? They could have made that a death pit, but thankfully they didn't. And I am very grateful for that fact. This must be the egg layer in question. The mech chicken. This big bird ain't gonna go down easy, is it? Oh crap. Maybe I can shoot the landmines to trigger them to go off. Take this. Those hedgehogs. Was it taking a crack? It just now occurred to me that they might be hedgehogs and it might be taking a cheap crack at Sonic. Ow. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough! Fuck yo! That was a cheap move, man. A really cheap ace move, man. Oh, crap. I'm willing to admit when something's my fault, but in that case, that was just a punk move, man. Okay. Need to get my bearings straight if I'm gonna get through here. A heart. It's like a... It's got arteries and everything, too. It's not like it's entirely cartoony. Although it is somewhat cartoony. Okay, then. That was, something? Or another? Yeah, definitely something or another. Okay, I can't reorientate myself either. I can't go into first person. But I can't see very well, unfortunately. Oh boy. Okay, I answered that question, didn't I? I cannot go across there. I can, however, do this. And clearly this is a new area because I didn't get the marble yet. I haven't lost my marbles just yet. That's why I'm gonna retrieve my marbles. I said I didn't lose my marbles, and I just proved otherwise.
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy. I better be careful, very careful, very careful. All I gotta do to beat the mechanical chicken. Most anticlimactic boss fight ever. If that even was meant to be a boss fight. I'm pretty sure it wasn't. Guess you could generously say it's like that robot from Toy Story 2? I mean, that felt more like an actual fight, but there was a very easy way to beat it because it would power down. Its battery, it would have to rewind itself, and then you could very easily get pot shots on it. Oh, Jesus. Have mercy. Outstanding work. You've earned this, soldier. Wear 'em with pride. There's the extraction point. Now move out. Neat. I got all three of them.
Hey, googly, woogly.
Maybe I should make him sound more like his voice actor. His voice quips. Boogly, moogly. All right, son. Time to move to extraction. Oh boy. Get bombed on, apparently. Where's extraction? Oh, cool. This is cool. You see that? You sure you want to leave? No, I want to keep one more marbles. Yes, I want to leave. I'm as smart as a waffle, or so I've been told. Hey, pal. Time to move on. Or something. Probably move on. I don't know.
Let's kick cow!
Barn to be wild. Watch out, Jim. There's quicksand about. Quicksand about. It's born to be wild, baby. Uh-oh. That's not good. I better watch out. Can I actually end up sinking into it if I stay in there too long? Because that would suck. I do appear to be sinking into it. And jumping into it is even worse. I thought it would help, but it made it worse because I guess the downward momentum makes you sink into it more.
Plane!
Apparently quicksand is the way it is because there's a pocket of water underneath the sand and, well, really, quicksand isn't really that quick if you're careful about it, if you ease up. Oh, jeez. Obviously, panicking makes you sink in faster because vibrations and all that. Yeah, that has to be a crack on Sonic. It wasn't something I thought about at first, but now that I'm looking more carefully at the model, I can't help but think, even though it's not a blue hedgehog, it looks like a hedgehog, all right. Maybe it was a loving homage, who knows? I have no idea. Hey, buddy. What are you doing, huh? Now hurry up and die, mother funker.
Right.
You funky guy. You fun guy.
Hey.
You fun guy.
Yo.
You know, that's just rude. Rude. You're as smart as most accountants. I feel like that's trying to make a burn. But I don't understand. Ow. Okay, then. Let's move on, then. Oh, Jesus. I guess the burn against accountants is that, well, you know how to count. Presumably. Technically, you don't need to know how to count because the game will count for you, but still. Let's see. I wonder how many that makes because, okay, I guess maybe it's 21 on this level specifically.
Hey!
Very nice. I don't know what that does, but I'm sure it does something cool. Probably. Is this something you need a specific amount of marbles for? Nope. For some reason I confused those jars as some kind of marker. Clearly that's not the point of that. Camera. Huh. Peculiar. I wonder if I can look through the cameras or if the cameras are purely bad. Like maybe something bad to get cut by. Doing it, I don't know. I probably never know anything except for one thing. I am out of time. So as I attempt to find an enemy to destroy with this, I must nonetheless... Ah, that's great.
Pain!
Yeah, this is painful to watch and probably to play, too. Oh, a button. Cool. Huh. Behind this door is another door! Anyway. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like missiles that I can't seemingly counter, except now I can. And I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a cluckin' nice day, mother clucker. Have a cluckin' nice day, mother clucker. Would you quit doing that, please? Anyway, see you later. Yes. Bye-bye now.
If you enjoyed the content and want to stay up to date, I upload 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every single day. You can also subscribe and hit the bell icon, or just check out the end screens right here.